Oh, I'm really excited to get to the state semifinal because I've been working on that for, as a team, we've been working on that since sophomore year, really. And every single year we've been knocked out first round of regional, so it's nice to finally be in the state semifinals. That's going to boost us a lot. Hopefully we'll get a good turnout and use a home field advantage to our favor. So I hope so.